curious about what happens after you die, right? Guess what? I know. You're going to find out firsthand before I finish explaining it, though, so I won't bother. Here's a hint. You're gonna want to pack as much living as you can into the next couple of minutes.
I'm done reasoning with you.
Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing. When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was in massive sarcasm quotes. I could take a bath on this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my nose. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Your entire life has been a mathematical error. A mathematical error I'm about to correct. It's murder. As I'd love to now. I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster.